awaken Puyang back once more! The wretch Lu Bu managed to slip away.
Fled with his tail between his legs.
Huh? Are you a Xiao soldier?
You were young.
Thank you.
What should we do?
Stand back, Miao Tai. The Xiahou Dun I know is not the sort of man to give up so easily.
Charges.
We've been there to give our blades in support.
It's up to us, the Xiahou clan, to guide Lungda on the path to victory.
My arrow will pierce any who dare to raise their blade to him. He's like a brother to us.
But your genuine chi is formidable. You knocked sense into me when I was in my demonic rage.
So maybe you'll not be needing my bow, huh? It's no mystery why Boss rates you so highly.
We'd follow you into death's abyss without hesitation.
We'll ensure he commands over all the land. You just watch.
Like I owe you one.
Glad to have you back.
I couldn't die before seeing you end the chaos across the land.
The flag of the Lubu army has been raised at Xiaopei City Tower.
That Lubu. Ever impatient to bite at his next prey.
Yeah. If Mungda were here, I'd have to hide my face for shame.